chilling your neck, mate. It's all very
fun on the Overland. So, I think this is going to be the toughest part of it. We've got to climb up there. Not sure if you can see the track, but it's certainly going to be a challenge. How you going up there, Paulie? Hut. Wow, look at this, Bolly. So, we're about 2 hours into our hike.
Fucking drowned it.
It's been raining, and then it's been getting harder and harder.
My balls are shrunken.
And now we're hiding in the hut. That's what's going on outside. Rundle Mountain is up there. These beautiful farms. Waterfall Valley. Just been walking for about 4 hours and 4.5 hours in the rain. Just coming in now to the hut. So this is a brand new one, so just have to wait and see what it's like inside. Track in winter and it's snowing, so pretty much getting the all round experience. So good sleep last night at Waterfall Valley. It's just on our way to Windermere now. It's been raining all morning, so we sort of set off at about 11 o'clock. 3 hour walk to Windermere, and we'll see how the walk goes. Hopefully we don't get as wet as we did yesterday. Today.
Looking splendid.
Yeah? It's been snowing for the last hour and a half. It's pretty, it's definitely one experience with the Overland. We're getting there. A little bit cold. Only a short day today, so we're actually not far away from getting to the hut.
Mm-hmm.
mate. Trudging through like half a foot of snow.
Wave, Paulie. Footsteps of a wombat, what it looks like. He's decided to use the hiking path as well. Good on him. Sun's coming out. This. So we had a 17 kilometer day if we went the other way. Probably not well equipped for it, so we've doubled back to Waterfall Valley.
Mystical. The steps to heaven.
So just filling up at the local stream. Sure, it's a welcome sight. Finally made it. Thank you. Glorious day, Paulie.
What?
Glorious day.
Oh yeah.
Magic, hey? Down to my knee. Oh, that's pretty tough going. That's 60 centimeters plus. Deep. Jeez, doing that all day would absolutely kill you. Day four, Waterfall Valley, back to Ronnie Creek. Got about a 4 hour walk ahead of us. It's been pretty hard going because I had to wade through a lot of deep snow on the plateau. Not even a breath of wind here at the moment. It's absolutely gold. And the views, they're just spectacular. Yep. Yeah. I think we're on a plateau. Thank you. So we made it back to Cradle Mountain. Legs are sore. Trumps are a lot of snow today. now we're got a 6-hour drive round trip, so might be a late one, but overall it's been pretty spectacular. Beautiful day to finish it off, so over and out.